Hey everybody, it's Chris Thurber here, co-founder and director of content for ExpertOnlineTraining.com, here to say thank you to our 2012 subscribers. We had more than 1,000 programs online this year, and we trained more than 100,000 staff. 2012 was our best season ever. We are the global leader in staff education. If you're not yet a subscriber, I encourage you to visit the site, expertonlinetraining.com, so you can understand why we are the turnkey solution for youth leader education. Now, a little bit of a preview of what we have planned and what I'm working on here in my office for 2013 content. We have 13 new modules that will debut in January, and I'll give you a little bit of a sneak preview. First of all, I've made three modules, one on communication called Cracking Kids' Secret Code. I've also made a safety module called Waterfront Safety Design, and a module where kids are interviewed to describe the job of a youth leader called Youth Inspired. Brad Wiggins, a burn nurse, has made two modules that are going to help you work with young burn survivors. Burn-specific programming is the first, and one that applies to all of us, fire evacuation planning. Willing to bet you have an emergency action plan, but it's been a little bit since you did a fire drill at your camp, school, or other summer program. Dr. Karen Baruch-Feldman is back to do Jewish Perspectives on Child-Staff Relationships, Part 2. She's going to talk about temperament, acceptance, and being proactive. Kevin Gordon is back to do Cultural Competence in Youth Programs, Part 2. And he's made a fascinating module on combating racism with understanding. Mother and pediatrician Dr. Laura Blaisdell has made two wonderful modules, the first on anaphylactic emergencies. You probably know how to use an EpiPen, but could you recognize all the signs of anaphylaxis? And Wilderness Wellness, which we can all use, covers everything from hand washing to insect bites and sneezing etiquette. Next, Mike Sladden and his team at Camp Pathfinder have made a two-part canoeing series. First, a setup and stroke basics module, and then an advanced strokes and drills module that are really gonna dial your canoe program up to the next level. And finally, Dr. Zach Murrell hosts two modules on after school programs. The first, Snacks, Laps, Wraps, and Maps, is about meeting kids' needs right after school. And the second, Innovative Attitudes and Activities, is about seeing youth as resources, not problems. Okay, so as you can see, the Leadership Essentials Library, which is now going to go from more than 70 to nearly 90 different modules, is rich in content, and it's got everything your staff need to get prepared for next season. So, how can you learn more? Give us a call at 877-237-3931 or visit the site expertonlinetraining.com. One of our reps will be happy to give you a live demo of the site and get you set up so that your staff are ready to go. Remember, at Expert Online Training, staff training starts today.